Hey guys, I just want to make a short little video, telling you what's been going on. It's not quite an update video, but not quite a chatting video either. Recently my housing situation has changed, and I will be moving on the, I know it's Monday or Tuesday. I need to check the date. That's the calculator. I will be moving either the 14th or the 15th. Excuse me. And I won't be able to record. Well, I'll be able to record. I just probably won't be able to update anything for a while. But hopefully I can get some Slime Rancher out. At least. Maybe pick back up in Stardew Valley. Because I have to start over. My files are corrupted, I guess. Because it wouldn't open my save file. It must have been a mod that got updated that messed with it. But from there, we should be able to how do I put this? Be able to pick back up and pick the speed up, because again, after 2 weeks or 3 weeks after I move down to Louisiana, I'm gonna be moving again, and it'll probably be a while before I can record then. And then I should be able to live stream from now on. So, in the meantime, you guys can view the previous videos that I have made. You can catch up on my Twitter to see all the random things that I reblog. Well, retweet, not reblog. And pretty much just keep up to date. Currently, for live stream goals, I'm still trying to pay for my dog's heartworm medication. They said it'll be $400 to treat him. So, I have to earn that money there. Moving isn't gonna cost me anything. That's why. It's not like I'm putting my dog after moving. It's just we ended up homeless, so. Yeah, it's been a rough time. But hopefully, we can get some content out. And maybe pick back up on some of the Sims challenges once I get moved in, to Georgia. And get my PS4 set back up. Because for right now, I'm just recording from a hotel room. So I don't have the ability to hook up my PS4. So. Yeah, it's a difficult time. And I keep getting distracted by my gameplay. Sorry. There's something missing. I think one of my mods isn't working right. Or I forgot to put it in either way. Yeah, I forgot to put Stardew Valley Expanded. So, I'll definitely remember to do that. But until next time, guys, see ya.